quantum computing is taking a massive leap forward. Now meet Majorana 1. It's the world's first quantum processor powered by topological qubits, and these are developed by Microsoft. Now, this breakthrough is built using a revolutionary class of materials called TopoConductors, making a turning point in our journey towards practical quantum computing. And why does this matter?
Because Majorana 1 is designed to scale a million qubits
on a single chip, something that's once thought impossible. This means we're one step closer to unlocking fault-tolerant quantum computing, where calculations remain stable even in the face of errors. A chip with 1 million qubits could lead to innovations like self-healing materials that repair the cracks in our bridges, or sustainable agriculture, but also safer chemical discovery, all essential to our future.
Now, by harnessing Majorana zero mode,
Microsoft has created a qubit that's smaller, it's faster, but it's also digitally controlled, making large-scale quantum computing a possibility. Now, to learn more about this groundbreaking technological advancement, click in the link in my post.